I think I'm a little dull today. Hi. Hi.
Yes?
If you don't mind, can I ask you something? This chudidar, have you brought it from a shop or have you stitched it? No, actually, it looks good, so I just wanted to know.
That's in
it.
Shop.
Oh. Actually, you know, I'm not joking. Seriously, at home, my uncle's daughter is there. She likes me. Last week, it was her birthday. Due to my official commitments, I could not meet her at her house. She's a little upset because of that. I am planning to buy her a gift so that she becomes a little cool. Actually, she almost resembles like you. Your color and your complexion, etc.
For that, what do you expect me to do?
I just wanted to know from where did you buy this dress.
Oh, you want to know where did I buy, no?
Yeah, it's really cute. Oh, is that the shop address? Oh, okay. Thank you. Thanks a lot. hello. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Bye.
Very crazy he is. Look at him.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Bye. Hi.
This is my office dress. If you want this dress, go and ask in the office. If you want, I'll give the number. Go and ask
them. Hey, relax, relax. Give me a break. I just came here to thank you. I brought the dress. I gave it to her. She was really happy.
Oh.
Akash. Yeah, that's my name, Akash.
Oh. I am...
Sheena? Full name, Sheena Matthew. Working at Shaja Motors. Father at Gulf and mother as housewife. And I think you have a younger brother too. His name is Shinoy. He's doing a plus two, if I'm right. 32B Jawahar Colony. What? It's getting late for me. Okay. Bye. She would not have expected this. Shit, man. I think no petrol.
Hello. I'm calling you only.
Hi, Sheena.
What are you thinking in your mind?
I'm thinking of going to office at RK Nagar. I'm working Technopark.
Not that. Do you know one thing?
Well, from childhood itself, I'm a brilliant boy, you know. During school, college, always I was the class first. Basically, since I'm a brilliant guy, I always think about high five. So if you have any clarifications, you can please ask me. I will help you, okay?
Not that one. Actually, who has given all my details to you?
Mark Zuckerberg.
Who is that?
My uncle. He's the person who has found the Facebook. Mark Zuckerberg.
Oh.
Even a kid knows about this, but I'm surprised that you don't know about that. By the way, your profile picture is not good. Can you change that?
It's my wish to change or not. Okay, leave all that. How do you know my name?
This is not a provision store price list. It's your ID card. It has your name, your blood group, your company, everything. When you're wearing this, I need not ask your details at all.
When you saw me on that day, I didn't put this ID card, no? I wasn't off that day.
Yeah, that day you did not have, you're right. But whenever you're going for a mall, when you're going for a theater, when you're going for a shopping complex, no, I don't think. I think when you went for that museum, you remember that ice cream parlor? I could have found her from there also.
Don't you feel ashamed of coming back off the ladies? If I say to police only, you'll learn the lesson.
Hey, please, all are watching.
I don't mind whether anyone watches. What are you thinking in your mind? No one is there for me to ask. Oh, say. See his face, how he has kept. If you
I
come again
you.
Back of me, no? What?
I said, I love you.
Go to hell.
Okay.
Oof, I really missed that moment.
If you're there, miss?
No, I just want to see him.
Where to see her? I was already intention.
Enough, yeah. Don't show the attitude.
Nothing like that.
Then what?
I think I do love him.
Oh my God, you're thinking like this. Why you didn't say?
After saying I love you, I didn't see him still now. This is the fourth day. I hope for time was only he was back of me. Or else he has to come for my answer at least.
Shall
no?
we go to his office?
I don't want all that.
Then what shall we do?
Let him come. He told no. He is having auntie's daughter.
Maybe to talk with you he may lie now.
No, no. I have called Aishwarya and talked to her. He bought only the material which I have bought, it seems. Not only that, after I told him only went no.
Really, maybe something fishy, yaar.
Might be
listen,
that only,
mom's
no?
calling.
He's useless, fella, yaar.
The day I told I love this girl, her character in the popular serial passed away. And seeing that, her grandmother also passed away. It was a very pathetic situation. Normally, I am not interested in watching these programs. I made a sudden visit to my native place.
Akash?
Yeah?
Come here. Come fast.
Okay, I'll come. Several times, I thought of sending a message to her in the Facebook. But what to do? I didn't get proper range. I went to several places to get a good range. Around the paddy fields, around the roads, around valley, and lot of places in my town. But no use and no range. After I came back from my native and reached the office, I had lot of work to be completed and everything was on my head. And somehow, I used to find time to meet her, but I couldn't see her. Now it's been 3 weeks, I have not seen her at all. I don't know what she's going to think about me. She would have misunderstood that maybe I was just playing with her life. She would have thought that I'm also the usual boy who don't take love seriously at all. Now, I don't know how I'm going to convince her.
Why are you not having anything? What happened to you? Even your mom also told to me that you are so more off at home.
Actually, I don't know what am I doing.
I know what's the real reason.
I know. He's the reason, right?
He just worked for 2 days. Why are you worrying for him? Don't feel.
2 days, sir. Till 1 month he was back of me. To office, wherever I go. He used to be always with me. Without his knowledge, I myself saw him lot of times. Not only that, just to frighten only I have talked to him like that. It was already 3 weeks. Still now I didn't get any information. Not only that, I am scared whether he do any misbehaviors. I want to see him now. I'm really very scared.
Don't worry unnecessarily, okay? He'll be fine. Be strong, yaar. Hey, don't cry, yaar. Somebody gonna see.
Hi. It's been long time since I met you. Have you been out of station?
Who are you? I don't know whom you are.
Akash? Working at Technopark near Infotech. Don't you
Go
remember
away.
Me?
I don't know Akash and his friend also.
So soon she forgot. Do you remember I came and told you I love you on a motorbike that day about 3 weeks before?
Within these 3 weeks, I got proposals from 17 members, you know? I even don't know half of them in that. I don't want to remember any one of them like that.
Actually...
Don't waste my time. I'm waiting for someone special, okay?
Who's that?
Rocky.
Rocky?
My boyfriend.
My aunt has got a dog. His name is Rocky.
So funny.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi, Sheena.
Hello.
Hi.
How long I have to wait for you? Why you're so late? Shall we move? Just give me away. Come on, Rocky, go.
Rocky, your time is good, man.
Rocky, my foot. Shit, it was a dream.
You fool! Can't you sleep at night?
Hey, dude, Akash, you don't sleep so far or what?
What are you doing here?
I was talking to my auntie.
So you're giving kisses to your aunt at midnight or what?
Actually, that's not my own auntie, right?
He's my office mate cum roommate. He's Roy Burgess. Always a cool and a friendly guy. He's always a flirt. He himself doesn't have a list of the girlfriends he's having. Sometimes he forgets the girlfriend's name too. So always he keeps one pet name for all his girlfriends. And he gets into trouble too. After flirting with these young girls, he smartly moves away from the relationship too. Because of that, his friends always call him as a villain. That's Roy Burgess. I used to wonder how he is able to convince these girls. I'm surprised.
So, these are the basic stuff. So, job placement will most probably be in Mumbai, or else our head office, or else in Bangalore. Even Cochin is a possibility. And if you have any doubts regarding whatever I said now, feel free to call me. I'll be very helpful. Please take down my phone number, 98954-73731. Just give me a missed call right now. Nice girl.
Sir, I too need, sir.
It's not for you.
Hey, what, yaar? I think he's waiting for you.
For me. Wait. Wait here itself.
Why are you hiding? Why are you getting panic?
He may see me. Wait.
So what?
No. Till now he tensioned me, no? Let him get tension now.
Really? You're a mad.
Stay here itself and see. Don't know where he is going now.
Hello. What are you doing here, man?
I just happened to come with Roy. Someone is going to come and see him.
And has she come now?
He was afraid to come alone, therefore he called me alone. Yeah, she came. Now both have just gone for a stroll. What happened to you?
Nothing. Since it's a Sunday, I thought I could just relax.
That's a lie. You got out in the morning itself, right? Sajeev sir said you two have some problem.
I forgot to tell you about one person. One more character in this story. His name is Mr. Sajeev. He's my senior at our office, but I don't call him as sir. Basically, he's a soft-natured person, a good-hearted. No bad activities at all. Smoking, drinking. The best part is, he tries to avoid having food at outside. He always saves his money. His only aim is to work very well. Until he met that girl.
Excuse me, sir?
Yes. Oh no, I'm sorry. The story has changed. Let me first clarify my track. Regarding Mr. Sajeev's story, it's better you can hear it from him.
What do you want?
Do you like to play hide and seek?
No.
I came to know you like to play hide and seek very well. Aunt is not there? Call your mother. I just want to speak to her a few things.
What I have to talk?
No, that I can speak to her directly. Just call her. Auntie? Aunt? Aunt?
Mom is not here. She was out of station for marriage.
Oh, so she's alone at home. This is the right time I've come. All right, let me wait for some more time. When will Aunt come back home?
Evening it'll over.
Oh my God, I think I have to leave now. What should I do now? A little confused. Oh God. Will she tell me to stay here back or... can I have some water? Feeling a little thirsty? Yeah. Thank you.
Shit. Whatever it is, after getting such a good chance, you shouldn't have missed it. Yeah. Hold it.
Hey, buddy. We both should have a good relation in the future. He should not have a black mark on me.
Actually, we men should be a little too courageous. Take it. Chop it.
In this case, I am not like you. I am a soft person. You agree?
As it is, there is no point telling you anything. You simply spoil men's name. Who is actually spoiling men's name here? Who else?
Hi.
Here he is sitting. This Dumbo only.
Hey, what happened?
The thing is, he went to Sheena's house today.
Huh?
At that time, nobody was there.
House. Did anything spicy happen or what?
Balls happened.
Spoiled the entire...
You know what he did? He just had one glass of water from her and then ran away from there.
Yeah, pathetic.
Get lost. My approach is different. First, I should get close with her. Otherwise, we'll get into problems. Precaution is better than cure.
Oh, hot bloody cure.
You're right, buddy. To enjoy with a girl is an easy job. But touching that girl's heart, that's very difficult. When she becomes upset...
We can sit and cry. Actually, my dear Sajeevan sir, the times have changed. You please change your old mentality. It's new generation.
Even if the generation changes, girl's mind is always the same. It's very difficult to find out what's in her mind. So, buddy,
yeah?
Whatever your friends say, you forget it. Just listen to your heart. That's always better.
Book of Matthew, chapter 146, verse 28.
Buddy, he's got some other problem, I think. Bloody fool.
Hello. What are you thinking in your mind? How you are being like this as you don't anything? With whose permission yesterday you came to my house? I'm talking with you only. Coming home when no one is at home? How you are able to come and sit inside when doors are open, huh? What are you thinking? Come on, say.
Over? Or do you have something else to say? You could have told these things when I came home yesterday. Or maybe you could have just told me to get out from the house. You did not react anything like that. And now you are behind me asking me what is my intention. That's wrong. You know very well what is my intention. Or are you acting like you don't know? See, I was always frank in my statement. And you did not react. That's the reason I came home. If you feel that I am disturbing you, I will not do it again. I'm sorry. I will not disturb you anymore in my life. Goodbye.
How sincerely he is proposing you, whether you have to say yes or else no. But you are not saying.
I know everything, but I'm not able to do.
Okay, shall I tell him?
No, I myself
promise.
Will say.
Oh my God, that stupid guy is coming with her.
Mm-hmm.
You came long back or what?
Why did you tell me to come?
That is, I too love you.
Oh, so that's the reason. You could have told me that day when I told you I love you. You were playing with me for such a long time. Anyway, thanks.
No.
By the way, what did you tell me now?
What do you want?
No, you had told me something now.
I do love you.
You told me I do love you? Shh. Buddy, I was, you know... Buddy, actually I was... you know... I heard it as I don't love you. That's the reason I was about to take my bike.
Why is this?
I'll just bring my bike, okay? Just wait here, okay? Oh, I'm so happy. Yeah.
Why is he behaving so well?
Rocky? Huh? Thank you so much. One more thing. Inform that I'm not coming to office today. Thanks, Rocky. Okay, bye.
See you, buddy.
Things have gone out of hand, I guess. Nonsense fellow.
Shall we go? And they have started their pure love. Hi all. I hope you all know me very well. I am the person who Akash introduced to you. I think he would have told all the details about me. But that's not complete. There are a lot of other details to be known. I too had a very normal life, going to the office and looking after other activities too, until one day in my life. There was a person, a girl who entered in my life. Asha. I think that should be okay, my dear. Yeah, yeah. Okay, I'll call you back in 10 minutes. Yeah, sure.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes?
Sir, are you Mr. Sajeevan?
Yeah. And who are you?
Sir, I'm Asha. I'm the new trainee for the training batch. I heard that you're the header, so I came to talk with you.
No, that's not required at all. You're not the only girl. I think there are about 17 students, if I'm right.
Yes, sir.
They have not visited me till now. Do you have any problem in the office?
No, nothing else, sir. I just came to meet you.
Oh.
That's all. Thank you, sir. Sorry,
okay.
Sir.
All right.
Sorry. Oof.
And you also... The frustrating thing is, there is not even a single good face among the ones who came for training.
What happened? Was there any problem in between or what?
What is the point, man? All the foolish people in the world are actually purposely sent to me alone to irritate me.
Oh, as if you were a big tiger when you came.
After all, what did you think?
Hey, tell him, Sajeev sir. When I came here, I was a tiger.
Hey, you are still now a tiger, man. What is the doubt?
Yeah, that's it. But you are only a tiger for speaking nonsense.
Sajeev sir, I am really getting irritated listening to him. Are you going to keep your mouth shut for some time or not?
Shut up, man.
Okay, there was a girl when I came here. What's her name, man?
Got it. Asha.
A girl true to the word foolish.
Every day she keeps getting shouting from everyone. God knows who took her for training. I have no clue. Sajeev sir, just look here. Seriously, I'm gonna say something to you. I will definitely report this. Whoever tells me anything, I am not in a position to listen. I will definitely report this issue.
I will definitely report. I surely report. I will report this issue.
I will surely report this incident.
This is my last hope. If I didn't get any job then... And then what shall I do? I gave my maximum hard work.
You don't cry. Everything will be solved.
How it will be okay? Ramesh sir already gave all the reports. He will definitely fire out me.
I can't even go to my hometown.
If anyone says this, they think wrongly about us. Everything will be solved.
Normally, Sajeevan doesn't recommend anybody for anything. But this is a special case.
Not that, sir. I had checked that girl's papers. She is good, but I think she had a problem during recent times. I think she needs some time.
Look, Sajeevan, if we have sympathy, then we'll have a loss. For us, company is always important. You know the competition we are facing now.
It's not about sympathy, sir. Before posting in a job, they come here as a training. Because of her, company will get benefits later on. To send such cases outside, why should we select them? And one more thing, in selection panel, you were also there, sir.
Yes, but that time she had done well.
Then why can't we give her a chance? Sir, if you're not interested in this, maybe I'll have to talk to the head office.
2 weeks. Let's see.
Sorry, I could not respond to you during that time. I was a little busy. No, please. I'm not interested in that. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks? For what?
To give this chance to me.
Oh, you mean that? You're a talented girl. Little more smartness, I think you can do wonders. So the next 2 weeks, you have to be careful. Just 2 weeks alone. Try to get maximum score for yourself. And let me tell you, if you don't prove yourself, it'll be a bad name for me. Mm-hmm. Okay? Good.
I came to say thank you. He's showing attitude.
Did you tell me something?
Nothing, sir.
One fine day, we both were together for a long time. I came to know that this girl is a very soft-natured girl. When I started moving to her a little close, I came to know that she's a sweet girl, short-tempered and a little lazy too. When I started becoming close to her, I was feeling very happy. It was as though we were having a relationship for a very long period. I felt that she was just like my mom, especially when she was getting angry. And it was very difficult for me to tackle that situation. But again, I felt that I needed her company. Asha, I felt she's everything for me. And slowly, she started entering into my heart. There were certain changes coming in my life. Some good habits, waking up early, leaving to the office very soon. But again, sometimes bad things happen when the life is going on smooth. My uncle came to meet me along with a relative.
Hi, uncle. Why did you tell me to come here? You could have come to my office.
Some issues should be discussed outside only.
I'm not able to get you.
Hello, I'm Advocate Ganesh. My client, that is your brother-in-law, has registered a complaint against you. Hey, have you not told him everything? I only brought you for that, na?
Come, dear. I will tell you in detail. Certain things has to be discussed.
What's happening here? About which case is he talking to us? And why is he acting so rude against you?
They are telling that your property has to be written in their name. They have rights on that property. Otherwise, they'll file a case.
But we had an agreement that partition will be done as per our shares. Now, suddenly what happened?
I heard that some big factory is coming near your property, that's the reason. They feel that the rate of the property will go high. Real estate agents have already started approaching them. They are very keen to know that whether have you sold your property. I told them you are not prepared to sell your property at all. That's the reason they have coming up with an idea to file a case. That lawyer is supporting them too.
Does anyone know this?
All of them know. Everybody in our family. All the relatives are playing a game against you. All of them are blaming me that I'm in favor of you.
So now they're telling me to talk with you.
I know that you're taking care of my family. I lost all my savings because of my drinking habit. You saved my life. When we did not have a place to sleep, you helped my family. I will not forget that. Me and my family are doing agriculture for a living. And our family doesn't have a place to stay. If they tell us to go out.
Have you understood whatever he just spoke right now? He also has got the right over that 45 cents of land.
Who told you? Before my father passed away, he had given the shares correctly to all the three children as per the family's wish. All my sisters have been given the correct shares as per the law. Now the visit of you, I am able to understand what is the reason behind that. My parents have been cremated there. Whoever tells me, I will not sell that property and all, I'll give it to my sisters.
Which means if I say, you are not going to listen. For this, you are going to get it. I know the way out.
You can carry on.
Let us leave him for now.
I shall show him who I am.
Yeah.
Hello? Sajeevan, everybody cheated you. What happened? Tell me.
Both of your sisters
have put a case against you. That's okay, uncle. I know better lawyers. I will take care of that. This property was given to me by my mother. I always feel that my mother is living still in that place.
Now they're telling that you're not her son.
What? What do you mean? They are telling that you're not their brother.
Your parents had adopted you.
You cheated your mother and got all the property.
They have mentioned that in the case. Your mother did not have a normal death.
They have told that you killed her.
My dear Sajeevan, your sisters have changed completely. They will destroy your life.
Sitting there, man. Stop the vehicle here.
Oh my god.
Hey, thanks, dude.
Okay.
Hey, why are you sitting here? I didn't see you in the office today. What place is this, man? Even the auto fellow does not know the route to this place. Sir, who did you come to meet at this place? Looks like it's going to rain very heavily. Come, let's go. Let's reach home before it's dark. Moreover, I'll get sick if I get wet in the rain. Come on, let's go.
Here, actually, it was raining very well. What about there? Is it raining? Can I come to your house? What? Oh, okay. Just 1 minute, huh? There seems to be some problem with this guy.
Hmm?
All right, where was he?
That place looked like a forest. Without a drop of petrol, the vehicle was standing there.
It was like a forest or what? Which means there was something fishy there.
Oh no, Sajeev sir is not like you.
Hey dude, what do you know about me?
Oh yeah, you are an ideal role model. You should be actually rechristened as
Romeo.
Hey,
what do you mean, dude?
Hey Romeo, I shall see you later.
How dare you call me Romeo, yeah. Oh my god, call got disconnected over. Hello? 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 Hey, sorry, I forgot about you. Okay, now say, should I come to your house or not? If you just say yes, I'll be there in a second.
Hello.
Nowadays, you're doing too much.
May I know who is this? I didn't get you.
Who? Oh, you will remember me.
Is that Asha?
Who? Oh, then you didn't forget, na?
Why did you call me? Anything important?
Everyone told that you didn't came to office today. Just called to know about that.
Nothing has happened. I'm still alive.
Very happy.
Okay, thank you. What do you want?
Why did you cut the call?
All right. Tell me what's your problem. How can I help you now?
What?
Do you have any problem at the office?
I didn't say it's an issue.
Look, Asha, if you think that I will support you in the office matters just like last time, I don't think it'll happen. Anyway, tell me what's your problem.
Who told like this to you?
It's just a guess. Normally, you always remember me when you need my help. Otherwise, you don't even look at me.
Do you think really I'm like that?
It's not you alone. Everybody are like that. Going to any extent to get things done.
Don't make me anger, okay?
It's all my fear about it.
I'm not the person who called you. It was you who had called me. I hope I'm right.
Oh, sorry. Did I came to get my work to you? Did I recommend to that boys?
I'm sorry. I think you've misunderstood me.
Then what? How dare you're saying? Or else you told that you won't even see me? Is it?
Last night I was a little tensed up. You had called me at that time. So, I think I was a little rude to you while talking.
You seen such kind of girls, okay? But I'm not like that.
Okay. Okay, I understand. I'm sorry. After that, our friendship with each other went to the next level. In fact, Asha became a part of my life.
Buddy, as per what you have told now, I am sure that girl has got a soft corner on you. That's what I feel. I think it's better you can ask her directly.
Buddy, actually I don't have an experience in this. Buddy, you think I've taken a PhD in this?
See, you both talk to each other through phone daily, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Just give her a hint at that time.
But what will happen if that girl doesn't have a feeling on me?
Buddy, do you know what Jesus has told?
Love thy neighbor as you love yourself.
Don't.
That's what
don't
he said,
blabber,
right?
Okay?
You should not yearn for others' property. He also said that. Hey, dude, I understand who you're talking about right now. Don't interrupt in between. I'm just talking to these guys, right?
No, forget all these things. If you want to get something, you have to try wholeheartedly, which means you have to really work hard.
That is Sajeev, sir. Can I tell you something? Whatever you feel in mind, just write it in a letter and hand it over. To my dear, lovely sweetheart, I would really like to...
You know what is the trend now? Whatever is open, just be frank to her.
Can you?
But don't say it directly and get insulted.
Oh yeah, experience speaks.
Fellow is talking too much. I'm controlling myself and he's getting on my nerves. Hey, where is it? I'm not getting it. Hey, look here, man. Have you seen this? You are only fit to be thrown by this material.
Sorry.
Okay, I'll take another one. What is actually suitable for you.
Hey, don't throw with that.
Come
man.
On. Hey, don't throw with
the underwear, man. The case is going to be different.
I don't care even if I have to go to the Supreme Court for that.
Hey, but he... No.
Come
no,
on.
Hey.
You bloody... Oh, my God.
Sorry. Oh, sorry, sir.
Oh, my God. I hope he doesn't throw me out of the job.
Good morning. That night I had called her, but her line was very busy. I tried several times, but her line was continuously busy. I got confused to whom she was talking for such a long time, so I tried to call her on different numbers. Finally, her mobile was switched off. So I decided to talk to her at the office in the morning, but I came to know that she's not come to the office. Has Asha come?
She's out of station, sir.
Why a sudden trip?
I don't know, sir.
All right. Asha, from the day before last night, I've tried to call you about 36 times. I don't know the reason why you have not picked up my call.
Did I told you to call me?
See, I have called you several times. Don't you have the courtesy to pick up at least once?
I won't do that. If I wish, I will attend, okay?
Oh. Now I understood. I had a doubt when your phone was continuously engaged that night. Now I've clearly understood.
What? What you got confirmed?
You'll be having some other guy to have your chat, that's it.
Yes, I'm having lot of boyfriends. What's your problem? Who the hell you are to me, yaar?
Me? I'm a fool. The person who always helped you whenever you required. Yes, I'm a fool. A damn fool.
What?
Sit down.
All ridiculous fellows.
The new female did not come or what?
Hey buddy, the camera is on. Why are you opening such sights in the office?
This site is created for people like me to watch and not to close and keep, okay?
What a logic.
Hello gentlemen, did you hear or what? Super fight between Sajeev sir and that girl.
Fight between both?
Super quarrel. Both of them fought and split in two ways.
But I had told him to propose to her.
After proposing, he has been disposed of now.
Buddy, why don't we try to talk to that girl?
Just try doing that. My dear sir, I think she's got some serious mental problems. Otherwise, will she seriously with Sajeevan sir shout like this? If head office gets this news, she'll lose the job. That's for sure.
Whatever it is, even before Sajeev sir's love story began, the climax has arrived.
Buddy, please don't talk negative. Hey, where there's a will, there's a way.
No. When there is a will, there is a way. You made a mistake.
No. There is a will, there is a way.
When there is a will, there is a way. It's like that.
Who told you? Buddy, it's there is a will and there is a way.
Hey, you don't try to teach me English, dude.
You don't try to teach me, buddy.
So you mean to say that there is something wrong in what I said? Over?
Tell me what's wrong in my statement.
What I said actually makes sense.
What?
I speak good English
you
only,
you're
know.
An English encyclopedia or what?
What?
Hello?
Talking always nonsense?
What is the problem in the way I speak?
There is no problem with what you speak. The problem is actually with you. Go and get tea, man. Go.
Get me a coffee.
And I need a burger.
Get me fast, you pune.
I'll get you tea. That's my job. But burger, if you want that, you go get it for yourself.
He
will only eat burger in this office.
Poor fellow. That fellow felt very bad.
He took our fight seriously.
What to do? Okay, I'll continue with my videos.
Just stop that, okay?
Okay, I left it.
Always you're watching them. Why don't you see office work? You're getting paid for that.
You look here, dude. This is not as usual. I swear on God, this is going to happen. My sweetheart. She is innocent. Our love is really sacred. Like Sajeev sir and Asha. Like you and Sheena. Like you and... you don't have a lover, right? Like Laila and Majnu. Like Romeo and Juliet. And one more thing. This is not like that, Neetu. She's my true love. She's my angel. She's all over my life, boss. I will get married to her. I'll marry her. Akash, this is not like my usual dialogue. I am very serious. This time I'm really very serious.
I cannot forget Neetu, man. Shreya, her problems were actually very possessive. I was not allowed to turn left or right. I had no independence. But Neetu is not like that, dude. I love her. I love her so, so much. I want her. I want her, dude. I want her, dude. I cannot live without her.
Akash, I am very serious. Do you get me? 7 days later, that is next week, me and Sharanya will leave this place. You know that we belong to different castes. But truly, madly, deeply, I love her. Our marriage will be an inspiration for you guys. My life is my message. It is not what I said. It's the word of Gandhiji.
This will happen. That's what my mind says. The name itself is so good. Catherine Zeta. Catherine Zeta.
Catherine Zeta. That's a film actress's name, right?
Even if it is that, what is your problem?
This fellow is jealous. Ah, yeah, I'm jealous only. Now, what will you do with your first and second girlfriends?
They are all a lump of waste. Hey, they came to me because they saw my father's riches and wealth. According to me, our good looks, glamour, wealth and riches, these should not be the criteria for them to marry us. Just use them and then leave them.
Hey, that is not correct, dude. You are not supposed to play with females' lives. If they curse you, nah, you are going to have it in life.
What the hell? What curse? Balls, dude. Hey, is there any girlfriend of mine
who is actually a good girl?
Then as a result of me ditching these females, for 1 or 2 days, they might cry around and walk. And on the third day, they will definitely get settled with the third person. This is what is life, my dear.
Hey, there is no point talking anything
to you. You keep your mouth shut, you little dumb. Hello?
When did you came from your hometown?
Today morning.
What happened?
I won the case.
Then you have to give treat.
I won the case. But I lost in my life. My sisters have decided that they don't have a brother anymore in their life. They have told very strictly that I should not enter their house anymore. So, I don't have anyone in my life now. I'm alone. Nobody to take care of me, just like an orphan.
What is this? Behaving like a kid, everything will be all right.
People who are very close with me, they are moving away from me.
Don't worry and don't panic, everything will be fine. If they didn't come, means we will find some others. Wait and see.
Will you come?
Don't make fun of me.
I'm not joking. If they don't come, will you come with me as my companion?
I will see my work, okay?
She did not tell you anything?
Nothing else.
Did you ask her?
No.
Bertie, you could have just asked her what's her opinion. Maybe she would have given her answer too. It's your life.
Shit. This was something very boring. Even if it was our boss's party, there was no alcohol at all.
Can't you avoid alcohol just for a day?
Hey, I can exist without taking bath a day, but cannot sustain without drinking alcohol.
Yeah, I know very well.
Hey, I'm going to get food. Just tell me who needs what.
Huh? Anyway, there is no alcohol. At least let us have food. I need an MBA.
Huh? MBA? I'm not going to get a degree. I'm going to buy food.
Dude, what I mean by MBA is mutton biryani.
Oh,
what
I didn't know that.
Buddy, he's just acting crazy with you. You forget that. Okay, for me today, you get me one MD.
MD? Which company's MD?
MD means masala dosa.
Oh, I think his father was working in some
restaurant.
Hey,
stop talking nonsense.
In that case, can I get DC for you?
What's that?
Dosa and chutney.
Buddy, you're always smart. Okay, carry on.
I also became like that.
After throwing such a big party, he did not even arrange a little alcohol there. He's such a big miser. I don't like pee. Actually, I was just talking about you. The party was really
Guys,
good.
You stay here. Yeah. We'll get food from outside. Okay.
Okay, I'll get for you.
Yeah, Sergeant, just get me one.
Yeah, okay, I'll get half liter 7-Up also for you.
Get lost, man.
Okay, let's continue our conversation.
We were talking about the bottle.
You just get lost, okay? What was it? Asha. Did she give you a reply? She did not give a reply, but she sent a long SMS.
Yeah, that I'll explain. Sajeev sir, I didn't expect you were like this. In fact, I expected you to be a very good friend of mine. When a girl mingles a little too much with you, there are people who mistake that to be love. Are you among one of them, sir? Can't I be like one of your sisters? Can't you treat me like one of your sisters, sir? Was she not talking to you like this?
Not entirely like that, but something like that. Buddy, how come you know this?
My dear Sajeev sir, each and every female in our place is like this. Any guy try to propose them, they are going to react the same way only. I have been experiencing this since my childhood.
Actually, she was right. I was the one who did a mistake.
Don't talk rubbish, sir. My dear sir, when we observe both of you behaving in the office, you guys don't look like mere lovers. Anyone who is observing you will feel that you are husband and wife. Yes or no?
Yeah. Roy's got a point in that. Asha is not the only working woman in that office, right? But buddy, the only frank girl and the only friendly girl in that office is Asha. Especially with you.
Correct.
She doesn't talk to anybody else in that office. Do you know that?
Right.
Buddy, what are you guys telling now?
Sir, you just do one thing. You just try calling her.
Okay.
If she answers your phone, it's okay.
If she doesn't pick up?
If she doesn't pick up, nothing's gonna change my life for you. You may never know.
Why did you call me?
How many times I'm calling you? Why can't you lift the call?
I was chatting with my friends here.
Nowadays, your friends only important to you, no?
You called me to have a fight?
Sunday, Shruti's marriage is there. We have to buy some gift for her.
All right, you can go.
You have to come with me.
That's why I'm asking you.
Tomorrow I have a very urgent meeting. And from my head office, our boss is also coming.
So you can't come, right?
Dear, you try to understand my situation.
I can understand. Clearly, I can understand.
Bloody nonsense. Shit. Hello?
What?
Are you angry with me?
Okay, tell me, why did you call me in this night?
Actually, I want to know whether you slept.
Don't you have any other work? Always asking silly
questions. Whether had food, slept, anger, etc. I lost my patience.
Just get lost.
You back. I'm going to start from here now.
Shall we go?
How long you're taking?
If we select properly only, we can get the nice gift, no?
I had told you very clearly that I'm a little busy today.
Whatever I say, you won't get time to listen that, no? You're coming to Shruti's marriage,
I have not been invited, so why should I come?
All my friends are coming. I hope you also have to be there. I want ice cream.
Oh. Asha,
Tell me.
Where are you?
I'm inside my cabin. Tell me.
Actually, need pad.
What? Pad? Are you going to play cricket?
Or do you mean it's an iPad?
Actually, I didn't mean that. It's sanitary pad. You didn't see?
Okay, but why should I buy it?
Gosh, get me soon.
It's urgent.
You mean me alone? You also come with me.
Take it seriously. It's already late for me. Please get it.
I need it.
Can't you ask your colleague for that?
No, actually no one is there for me. So please get it.
Okay.
You just got married recently, eh?
No, my marriage is not yet over.
Oh, which means premarital affair. Not bad, huh? People are becoming very smart nowadays, huh?
give it to me fast. Hey, what's this?
Hey, you want a different brand or what? Then I'll take Moods. That'll have a different variety of flavors. Like strawberry, pineapple, orange, grapes, apple. Can I take 1 kilo of each? I mean one of each flavor?
No, it's not that.
Then what?
It's actually for the women because they use it.
Women use or what?
Yeah.
According to me, I only know what men use. If females were using it, then half the job of the men would have reduced. Men have to remove it, wear it. Oh, it's a very tedious job.
No, it's not like that.
Then?
The women normally use it during that time.
What time?
This one, buddy.
Huh?
This one.
Oh, this thing. For this, you gave so much of a build-up over.
Huh?
No change.
Alright.
Okay. Normally, people refuse it after they finish using it. But in this case, it happened before that. Whatever. With that thing which just went now, there is no point you going along with it. But still, it's so funny. Who's this guy who's so scared of sex? Now, is it this guy who just went now? Look really very artistic. I think I should be drawing a very good picture of yours.
Good morning, sir.
Sir, I saw both of them in the liquor shop, sir. So you also started boozing, huh? What? Hey, wait, what is this? What are you hiding? Hey, just show me. Let me see. Hey. Is it bread or bun?
I need not show it to you. You just mind your business.
Go eat it all yourself. Hope you enjoy it.
Hey, Sajeevan, where were you till now? Come with me, I have to talk to you. Sorry, sir, I have some urgent work. It's really important. You can go, sir, I'll join you later. What happened? Are you not well? Yeah, I have a stomach problem. I just need to go to the toilet. In that case, you can use my toilet. No, that's not required. I'll go this side. I'm in a difficult situation, you know? Where are you? You put me in a very difficult situation.
It took so much of time. Did you went to buy or to make?
It was difficult to get one. Where are you now? Tell me.
I'm in toilet.
I'm also in front of that.
I'll come.
Hello, sir. What is you doing in front of the ladies' toilet?
Give me fast.
Hey. What happened, yeah? Looking dull? Yesterday because of that marriage? Or else you went for honeymoon also?
He has cheated me. In front of all my friends, I was guilty,
what happened?
He didn't even come to the marriage. Not even has given even a small information also. Same as situation how it would be, no?
This happens always, nah. Just be cool, yaar. This is too much, yeah.
He is not like before. He is not showing any affection like starting. If it goes like this itself, it will not be good. Hope you got some new person.
I told you so many times, na. Now no need anything. We need limits to all. Why you didn't understand that?
One day or other, he'll come, no? That time I'll see.
Mm-hmm.
This is really too much.
What? Doing my job?
Ah, this is very comedy. No one is there to laugh.
So you have desired to have a fight with me, right? Now may I know the reason for that?
Did you chat with my friend yesterday?
Who? Me? I don't remember.
Enough. Don't lie, okay? Really, I'm getting very angry. Did you chat with Sajit? Say yes or no.
Oh, Sajit. So he was your friend?
Why did you chat with him?
He was the one who sent a friend request. When we chatted for some time, I came to know he's from my place. So we just decided to chat for some time more. That's it.
Don't lie, okay? You chat with him because to know about me. To know everything about me. How we're in my hometown, my city, my people, my relations, everything. How dare you?
No, dear, it's not like that.
If you want to know, ask me. Why are you irritating me? Why are you doing this to me? Please don't do like this to me.
I'm not interested to talk with you now. I've given the reply for this at least for about 1,000 times. Cut the call. I'll call you later. Oh my God, I've lost my peace. Oh, you mean our boss? I think it's better compared to this. Then, your lover. Who else, buddy? She will not give peace even for a second to me. Always giving mental torture to me. Now what's her problem?
Not now alone. She's always got some problem.
Sajivan, you know about my character. I don't like people involving in my matters unnecessarily. This is as though she's become just like my wife. Bullshit. When should I wake up? When should I go to my office? What should I wear? What movie should I watch? I should listen to her for all these things. And if I say no, then she'll start crying, creating scenes.
Nonsense. But girls are always like that. When they like someone, they'll be a little more possessive. And buddy, you both are in love, right? You both will be getting married soon, isn't it?
Marriage. If I marry her, I'll become a killer. Shit.
Is that a bet?
Okay, bet.
I'll just call her now and I'll show you how I get kisses over phone right now.
Huh?
Yeah.
In that case, bet.
Are you really sure?
Yeah, sure.
Oh.
2 bottles of beer, bet.
Oh, in that case, then it's okay.
Is that Simi?
Sim 1.
What is the serious discussion between you?
Nothing, sir. There is a girl actually who stays next to his house. I'm slowly becoming friendly with her. She's actually a plus two student. This guy says she's a very decent girl.
Yeah, she's very decent. In that case, you should also see that, right?
But what are you planning at midnight?
What I'm planning to do is, I'll just call her over phone and make him hear the conversation.
At this time?
Yeah.
But they would have slept very early.
Very correct.
Whew. My dear Sajeev sir, 80% of the girls in the entire world spend most of the time over phone talking between 11 p.m. to 5 a.m. in the morning. Mm-hmm. That is the reason why during this time, telecom companies are giving free offers.
Hello, stop your elocution and try calling her.
Just be patient, I'll call.
Hey, why did you disconnect?
Wait. So that. So it is confirmed that she has not slept.
Call her again.
Be patient, dude. I just gave 1 missed call. She has given 2 missed calls. My dear sir, children nowadays are much faster than us. Much more advanced. Hello? Hello.
Hello.
Where are you?
At home.
What are you doing?
Lying down.
Who's next to you?
Mom's here.
Then give it to Mom. I mean, she's going to be my mother-in-law, right? And one more thing. You didn't go to school or what?
No. Are your sub-lee exams over?
Yeah, my semester exam is over. Why didn't you call me for so long?
No balance.
What?
I have no balance in my phone.
I recharged it yesterday, right?
Mom, call Dad and finish it off.
Oh, if you call Father, it'll finish off so fast or what?
Dad is in the Gulf.
Eh? But your father is working somewhere here only, right?
It is someone else.
Eh? Oh, it's a mistake. This is a different father. And one more thing. If I ask you something, will you give?
What is it?
One kiss.
What? I can't hear you.
Oh my God, she should not give. Just one kiss.
Kiss? At this time, how can I give you?
Through the mobile. Keep your mobile close to your mouth.
No, no, not possible.
Don't say like that. Just please, one kiss. Just one kiss.
I told you I can't write. Mom will hear.
If mother listens, you give her kiss separately. You give me now one.
Not possible.
Hey, don't say like that. Just one.
Not possible, you monkey.
No, you have to give me.
I said no.
Okay, you won't give?
No.
Are you sure?
Then
I'm disconnecting now. I'm going to disconnect the call now. I'm cutting the call now. Here, I disconnect the call. Yes. Hey, dude, I told you, right? This is what a girl is. I told you, this is what. In 5 minutes, I made her come my way, right? Now I have won the bet. Now I got the
bet. I've won the bet.
Hey, dude, now go get the beer. Go. 2 bottles of beer for me.
Hi, Sajeev. After a long back, I'm seeing you. Why are you not coming this side?
I was little busy with my work.
You dropped Asha here and went off.
Asha's here?
Yeah, she's there. Wait, I'll call.
Where is your daughter?
She has gone to school.
What happened? You're silent? Are you dumb? You fool! I'm asking you, have I done any big mistake to you?
Yesterday, why did you call at midnight?
Actually, I was planning to send you a message, but I did a call.
Why are you always lying to me? No, you are checking whether I'm talking to others or not, right?
Shh. How did she know that? No, dear, please believe me, it was not like that.
You just don't lie, okay? You're just looking decent. By fully, you're talking lie only. Only lying.
Asha, once you come outside.
This is a new mobile?
Dear? Now I come to know that you are not loving like before, but I can't forget you. Even I don't know what's the reason. Maybe in your life you may get better person than me. Whatever it is, I can't really forget you. Till my last breath, I will live with your memories. I won't hate you whether you avoid me. I always love you. You are the only soul to me.
Why she is crying now?
Some truth. When it becomes open, naturally tears come.
Now I come to know that you are not loving like before. But I can't forget you. Even I don't know what's the reason. I want to go out.
I'm a little busy now.
Will anybody say that you are busy with the off-screen?
I'm not willing to come with you. Who am I? You think I'm your slave?
I want to go out whether you're coming or not.
Why did you come here?
I want to talk with you. It's important.
If you want me to tell about him, I don't want to hear.
It's a public place. I can't fight over here. Don't show the attitude. Come. I was in love with Sanju. He was in my place only. But he's other caste. My parents won't accept this. I found this career because to live with him. So many times I thought to say about this to you. But I didn't get that much guts.
Then why did you tell like that? Is it because I saw that message?
Definitely I would have said, but now small problem is there.
What happened?
You are the problem.
Me? For that also you're putting the blame on me?
Of course you are. Why you chat with him on that day? That's why he gets so much of mood off and upset. He asked about you and he got anger with me, you know?
Oh, so that was the reason for your anger that day. What is he doing?
Now he's not having any work. He's searching actually. But now I'm having job now. Till Sajeev gets his job, we lead our life with my salary.
I didn't get you.
We are going to get married soon.
Sir?
No, I'm okay.
Why did you break my heart? What happened? What happened to him actually?
Can you do a favor for me?
What? Tell me.
Can you recharge for me?
At this time? But the shops would have been closed. I'll do tomorrow morning.
Will you do or not?
Will you please note the time? No shops would have been open now.
If you can't means, tell me frankly. Don't give any excuse.
Die can't live like this. Why do you want to see me?
Everything is problem here. Everyone are compelling me to marry now.
You said marriage will not happen soon. It will take at least about 2 years.
My father's health is not good. Because of that only, he is trying to come here from there. Before itself, they want to finish my marriage. Our Akash, please, you only have to come and talk with my mom.
What?
About our marriage only.
Do you think they'll give the permission for that? You were the one who told me that they are very orthodox type.
If you come to my home and call, I'll come.
Are you a crazy girl or what? Just don't try to take hasty decisions. There's plenty of time. We'll think about it. I have to talk to my parents too.
Akash, I'm talking seriously. Don't play. I'm really very scared.
Let's see.
How do you feel now?
Better.
If you're so unwell, you could have taken leave for 2 days.
It's okay, sir. No problem.
We are getting 2 clients in Cochin. Okay, I'll manage. Anyway, you take rest, okay?
Okay, sir.
What happened? Did they all meet you? Didn't they get apple oranges? Here it is.
What's this?
Yesterday you recharged, na? I don't need any credits.
I don't have to buy rice for this 100 rupees. If you say like that, you have more to give me.
Oh, getting angry? This much cheap you are? Doing favor, then why are you pointing out?
You were the one who started. I had fallen here unconsciously. Did you just inquire me about that? At least a courtesy call? The servant who comes here for cleaning, she also asks about my health. Just a courtesy call. No. For what? You're always interested about your new lover alone, right? Last night you told me to recharge your number just to have a chat with your lover.
Hello, where are you now?
Yeah, I'm going to start now. Once I reach there, I'll give you
okay,
a call.
Okay, do you remember what I told
you? Yeah.
Daniel's three on the shot clock. The Popovich needs a timeout here, Mark.
It's been 2 days. My life is gone for a toss, buddy.
Who asked you to go and propose her in a haste?
She is the reason behind that. She was the one who told me that she started getting marriage proposals. She was torturing me.
Then what happened? Hey, whatever be the case, the issue of caste and religion still lingers in our society.
This should have happened in my house. Oh my God, I can't even imagine. They would have thrown me out of house.
Now try to get married to her separately. That's the only way out.
My marriage? Yeah, it's a very good story. We both will not be living together.
Then what is your plan?
Getting it also.
She's ready to come out of her house. But I said that's not required.
What else?
Then what? As usual, crying and creating scene. Anyway, I'm not bothered about anything now. Shit! What are you doing?
Sorry, dude. My pop taught me when I was small to shake it very well after use.
This is not the way to do in a public place. Hey, shit! You fool! Are you mad?
You're mad or what?
Bloody nonsense.
Then come on, let us go. Get in. Let us go.
I should have gone alone.
Why? Okay, let us go.
Hey, stop. Hey, stop. You're in a hurry to get married, huh?
I didn't get you.
You only came for asking for marriage, right? What, man? Don't you have girls from your own caste to get married to? Huh? Oh, brother, this is not like what you thought.
Hey, who are you, man? Come on, go back.
Bloody.
Hey, oi. Go, man. Get lost. What do you mean by hitting, huh? What, yeah? Huh? Just because we are a little educated, you thought we are fools or what? Huh? In your age, we have showed off more than what you guys are showing off today. Now, if you guys try to come in front of us one more time, we'll chop you into pieces and feed you to dogs. Is it clear to you? Come, let's go. Bloody fellows are showing off.
Sit, dude. Move out of the way.
Now everything has happened. Everything. This was only the balancing to happen.
I don't know anything. He wantedly did like that. He told to everyone.
I don't care. One second if he comes in front of me. There is a limit for everything I'm telling you. You are the only reason behind all these incidents. Bloody stupid marriage proposal.
Actually...
Send them once again. Let them try to show off.
I was insulted like anything.
Cut the phone and just get lost.
Listen what I'm saying.
Get lost.
She came 2 days back. From that day onwards, she was crying in the room. Still now, she didn't eat anything. She is not saying anything what happened. All this yesterday only happened.
And where is she now?
She is inside. There is some problem at home, it seems. When you get time, just try to ask her.
Did you take her to the hospital?
No problem for that. 2 girls are there who is studying nursing. They have dressed her. She is not saying what was the problem. At least for you, she may say no.
Did she eat anything?
Starting, she didn't eat anything. Because of you only, I went to jail, I said. Then she started eating.
Auntie told me that you did not eat anything.
Whom do you want to harm like this by not eating anything?
I have called the office and told that you are not feeling well. I have not told the actual problem. Nobody else should know about this. I am not asking you what had happened. Please have some food now. You'll have to take some medicines. Please.
What? Are you acting now?
What?
Are you really acting now? You're the reason for everything. Now you're coming and acting? Just leave me alone, please. I'll be very happy.
What are you talking? What mistake have I done?
Don't touch me, okay? Just get lost.
Please listen to me, dear. Have some food.
Go! Now. Just go! Get lost! I don't want to see you! What I did for you, yaar? Why are you doing this to me always? I told you always, so many times! Why are you always torturing me like this, yaar? I can't bear it! I just want to die, I don't want to live! I don't want to live, just get lost!
Please give this. She may say no, but please give this. Hello, Mr. Sajid.
Yes, who's this?
Sajid, I'm Sajeevan. We used to chat often on Facebook. Asha's friend.
Oh, yes, I got you. Tell me, what is it?
Actually, Asha committed a small mistake. She tried to commit suicide.
Now, why are you telling me that?
She told me that she had a fight with you. She needs to talk to you. Please call her earliest.
Brother, you just disconnect the call. Let us not quarrel and fight about it.
I am not interested to talk about it, nor do I have the time. Okay?
Okay, bye. Sorry for disturbing you. Hello?
What happened?
Unnecessary headaches, man.
What happened today? No gundas? Tell me, why did you call me?
Thought to see you once.
For what? To beat me?
Akash, why are you talking the same thing again and again? He is saying that you and Roy only bit him.
Oh, you mean to say that I have created the problem? All right, I'll do one thing. Next time when they come, I'll just keep silent. Let them hit and go. Let them do whatever they want.
Why you want to say the same thing again and again to me? This happened only 2 weeks back. Whenever you see me, you're saying the same thing.
Not 2 weeks. Even if it is 2 years, I will not forget that incident. Nobody has done to me like this. And that too for you.
Because of that only, no, that day itself I asked sorry with you. I also can understand everything. Get that?
What?
I hope you don't like me. Am I saying the truth? All your needs with me has been over, no? Goodbye, Akash.
Hi, Sajeevan. Are you not coming?
Yeah.
Today's our Riya's marriage party.
I have not been invited. Riya's marriage is over?
The marriage was last week. Today it's just the party. We were under the impression that you were invited.
I think, buddy, I have a strong feeling that Riya's is still angry with you. He has invited all others from our office.
It's for his good alone. I behaved like that.
All right. We will go and come.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
That is, right now Asha is alone in the section. Don't get too excited. When a girl is all alone, how she should be handled, I shall teach you that. Step number one, self-control. Which means you should not be greedy. Step two, security control. Which means security is outside. Just bribe him with 100 bucks and try to suppress him totally. Step number three, observation. There are cameras all around. If at all you have got any plans of trying something hot and so, play hard and play safe. Okay? Best of luck.
Okay.
We shall go and come back soon.
Come slowly.
Okay.
Eh? How is your hand now?
Oh, fine. You didn't win to party?
I have not been invited.
I think you're the oldest staff. Then why they didn't invite you?
It's because of me. He's got a better life. Without head office knowledge, he did some malpractice here. To earn some additional money, he sold our consignment to another company.
Then?
Then what? Head office came to know and they put a case against him.
For that, why he showing anger to you?
If the case had been filed, he would be behind bars. I involved and told the management that it was a technical mistake from his part. Case was rejected, but he lost his job from here. From that day onwards, he started treating me as an enemy. What's this? How did this happen?
I'm asking you, how did this happen again? Will you please answer to me, how does this happen again?
You tried to cut your hand again.
You! You are mad! Completely mad! What is wrong?
Sanjeev told that I don't want...
Sanju! Always thinking about Sanju! I had called him and told him what had happened to you. You know what he told me? He said you're creating scene.
He told to me.
I guessed it. That's the reason you had... Hey, he may be something for you. But for him, you're a bitch to him. Just like a bitch.
I won't live anymore. I can't live without him.
That he also has to think. You're losing your life for a person who doesn't even care you. Even if you kill yourself, nothing will happen to that son of a bitch. The loss is for me.
Who the hell you are? Why you are worrying about me? Whether I live or die?
The same question I'm asking to myself. I'm nobody.
Then why the hell when you are upset, when you cry, I'm getting tears. When tears are flowing from your eyes, my heart is suffering.
Nice dialogue. Go and say it to cinema wallas.
Get lost. You don't know what is pure love. Even if a person is ready to sacrifice his life, you will not even bother to look that person. And at the same time, if a person is cheating you, you will go behind that person. For that man, you are ready to lose your friends, your relatives, everybody. Finally, after his job is over, when he leaves you, you will try to cut your hand and bloody eat poison, jumping from upstairs.
Enough! Don't talk too much. All happened because of you only.
Yes, I'm the reason. Go and file a case on me.
There is no light here, or what? Sitting and dreaming about this girl. Leave it. Why are all disturbed? I don't know. Why are people all disturbed like this here? Yeah? Only it seems that I am happy, eh? Hello? What happened to everyone here? Did anyone die here, or what? It looks like some dead house only. That's what I feel. Hey, Roy sir. Is he drunk or what? This is your girlfriend number 5 calling. The food is ready in the kitchen. After you finish dreaming, don't forget to have your food. The market and the garden next. What a combination. I was asked to give you this.
Oh, Sheena.
Henceforth, she is not going to disturb you, and she is also wishing you to live happily here on.
Anything else?
Anything? Yeah, she said something. Just a second. Shit. Hello? Yeah, I told him. Hello? Oh shit. Disconnected. Hello? Yeah, I've reached here. I met him. I also told him. Yeah, after that you said something. Yeah, right. Okay. For your marriage, you should surely call her. And she said she would surely come.
Alright. You like to have a cup of tea?
No. After saying all this, she asked me to come fast.
Who, Sheena?
No, Sunita.
Oh, she's also there.
Yeah, the more longer I stand here, I'll say some blunder.
Alright. Okay. See you later.
Okay.
Bye.
Hope he's also scared of me.
Look, Sajeevan, either you or me, any one of us should go there positively. Seeing my present family status, it's difficult for me to shift from here now.
I don't have any problem in going, but that weather will not suit me. That's the reason I avoided. If this trip can be postponed for 2 weeks, I can go. But as you say, I will not be able to stay for 3 months. Once my work is over, I'll come back.
Okay. Let me have a discussion with the head office.
Okay.
Is this maximum speed?
Yeah. I don't have the habit of riding a bike fast.
Sanju's bike is R15. He rides the bike always so stylish, you know?
Maybe that's the reason he had left you.
What?
Nothing. Forget it. Hey. Do you think that I am the reason Sanju had left you? He just wanted a reason to leave you. That ends the matter.
At home, parents started searching our lines for me. Ah! What?
What did you tell?
Are you deaf? I told parents started seeing our lines.
And what did you tell them?
What shall I tell? I told my parents it's all you wish.
You want to get married now? Why not later?
There is no mood for me to talk about this actually. I'm out of mood now. I want to take rest. So let's move on now.
Will you marry me?
Definitely I won't.
Aha, he was here or what?
He had gone for a movie with his boss last year and he didn't go home. He came back here.
Okay, why are you early today? No program or what?
Today everything's early, buddy.
What happened?
Myself and buddy had some fight and...
I see, boxes and punches.
Control, buddy, control.
There it is. I just went to my native for one day and all these problems occurred. Whatever it is, you got to tweet. When is the breakup party?
Evening we'll have a session.
Okay.
Where are you going?
Got to open my shop.
Shop?
Like what I mean is, when the shop opens, I want to make some photo set copies.
Then what else at home? Any problem?
Everything as usual. There is no big change. Okay, I'm getting late. The rest I'll come and tell you later. I'll see you in the evening.
Party we can have tomorrow, right?
I'll kill you.
What, dear? What happened?
I got a call from town. My father is not well. Can you drop me at the railway station, please?
But there will not be any train this time. Can you go by bus?
Whatever it is, no problem. I will
go. Alright, come. Soon. Don't worry. Your father will be okay. All will be well.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Call me once you reach. I have some urgent work to do at the office. Otherwise, I would have accompanied you.
Take
care.
Okay, bye.
What?
Actually, I'm not having money.
Oh. Here.
Give me that. Okay, bye.
Okay. After that day, I have never met Asha again. I was missing Asha very badly. Life was really miserable for me. But one fine morning, she came back again.
You have to study nice, okay?
When will you come home again?
I'll come soon. First, I have to pack this.
What's this? I'm asking you, what's your plan?
Can't you see?
Yeah, that I understood. What has seriously happened now? You had given your resignation letter. You have vacated your room. Everything's over.
I got a nice job. I don't want to work in the same office anymore.
Don't lie to me. This is something else.
How many times I told you not to touch me?
Okay, Asha. Now please tell me the reason. Please.
My father is completely down. My mom is alone at home. That's why...
So that? Resigning your job, you're going to take care of your parents. I agree. So soon? I think you're just lying to me. I'm asking you, please reply to me.
Are you really mad? Can't you understand what I'm saying?
Tell me, what should I do now? And who will take care of me?
Go and find some other girls. Did I tell you to love me? I need my family, okay?
Asha, I will talk to your parents. I will make them understand. Please, dear. Asha.
Go and approach. Maybe they will say yes.
But you will get my body after the death because I hate you that much.
But what mistake have I done? Please tell me.
Just see this, Sanju's wedding invitation. He's going to get another one, not me, okay? All this because of you only, you know?
Oh, now I understood. Since he's going to marry, now you're going to marry someone else. For the question you've asked now, I've given you a reply 1,000 times.
I don't want to hear anything from you. Just get lost, okay?
Oh, okay. Please, Sasha, you need not marry. You need not marry at all. But just for some more time. Please be with me for somebody, Sasha. I beg you. Asha, please, Asha. Don't leave me, Asha.
Leave me.
Asha, please.
Leave me.
I beg you. Asha, I'll fall at your feet, Asha, please.
Hey.
Asha, please. Please, please don't go. Asha, please. Asha.
Oof. How dare you, mad? Oh my gosh.
Why are you going so suddenly? You said your trip was only next month.
We can't plan everything as per Avish.
Hmm.
Buddy, you can keep the bike yourself. When I come back, you can give it
okay,
to me.
Okay, okay. And I don't think the bus is going to come immediately. Do you want me to wait?
Mm-mm. No need. You can go.
As soon as you reach home, call
me. Auntie. Mm.
Bye, dear.
I'm leaving. Bye.
I think the marriage would have been over.
For that, the groom has to come, na? Otherwise, how will the marriage get over? Actually,
let's go,
it is funny to say a joke, na? Sir, after this, we are going directly, right?
What happened? When you're standing here upset, she's showing off that she's very happy there. No, no. I'm absolutely fine. I'm a little dull today because of my tedious journey. If you don't want to tell a lie, please don't do it. I can read your face. You're very upset. Buddy, just tell me a word. I will stop this marriage immediately. Tell me. She alone should not enjoy her life after cheating you like this.
She cheated me?
No, no. Actually, we both did not have
no,
that type of...
I have heard this a lot of times. Now, I've understood one point. She was actually using you for such a long time to fulfill her own wishes.
She's a third-rate bitch. I came here just because boss compelled. Otherwise, I would not have come here. Hope the journey was fine.
Yeah. My name is Jitu. This is my assistant Balu. Mm-hmm.
Associate.
Eh?
Associate.
Yeah, associate Balu.
I know Mr. Balu. We have already met before.
Yeah, yeah. The story's outline and screenplay is all mine.
All right. Actually, still now I have not got a correct picture from
you. Actually, I told you. I told him everything over phone.
Yeah, yeah, I heard, yeah, but I was not able to clearly understand.
Yeah, I'll explain. Actually, I am trying to direct a movie.
Okay.
The subject is based on the afterlife of broken relationships.
Oh.
Then it was Balu who told me about you and Sheena. Therefore, thought of meeting you in person and then discuss something. Perhaps it may help our film in some way.
After a long time, I'm remembering her when you guys are asking about her.
Oh, please.
Well, if you don't mind, can you just share your memories?
Giving details about her... It can be about our first meeting. Then it should be our breakup.
After breaking up, have you ever met Sheena?
Yeah, I think twice.
Well, what was the reason for you guys to separate?
Actually, I don't remember. Sheena was not my first love. But one thing, you know, she was my last love. After having a breakup with her, this love, searching for another love, I have not done. She was so much in love with me. And I was also so much in love with her.
Well, that's okay. Then, but then why didn't you guys try living together?
I told you I don't have a proper reason for that.
Okay.
There was some unexpected
problems.
Yeah,
well, there are no relationships without problems, right?
Yeah, you're right. But I was a person who was not interested in problems at all. Maybe that's a reason. After the marriage, facing some problems, it'll be difficult to handle for me. Maybe that's a reason for breakup.
Hmm.
And let me tell you, next month I'm getting married.
Oh, congratulations.
That's the reason I've come to my native place.
Okay, where are you working?
I'm abroad.
Why? I mean, where?
Dubai.
Oh, okay.
Well, okay then. We are starting off.
Okay,
please have
then.
A cup of coffee.
Okay.
No, actually, we have a lot of other work to do. And not only that, we had our food while coming.
Hey, keep quiet now.
All right, and let me tell you one more thing, buddy. I have a lot of friends who have got more experience in this matter. Maybe you can visit them also.
Sure, I will.
It will be useful for your project too. I mean, filmmaking.
Yeah, right.
I'll send their numbers to Balu by WhatsApp.
Sure.
Okay. Are you going to meet Sheena?
Yeah, next we are going there only.
Okay, right.
Okay, bye.
We should grab
we'll try
something.
Getting one from here.
Sir, can you give me a chance also?
Just try to avoid him simply.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Sunish. I'm Akash's auntie's son. Can you also offer me a role?
Okay.
But after that, you should return it back.
What, bro? You're making fun of what?
Hey, Sunish. Hey, wait, I'll explain. We are taking a movie of auto drivers.
What the hell? Ride very fast.
Oh, what I meant is like it's a story of athletes.
Here, everybody says that I am a very good athlete, huh? Really?
That was a good one.
Everybody says.
Okay, what about a rehearsal?
Sure.
Okay, I'm ready.
Ready, one? One, two, three, start.
Here I come. Tell me when to stop.
Hey, now I think we should escape from here.
Funny.
Hey, Otto. Wait.
Hi.
Hello, Sheena.
Hi, Balu.
How are you?
I'm fine. You told you'll come early. What happened?
You had to come from very far, na? What happened to your tummy? Gas or what?
Please be seated.
Sheena, this is my friend, Jit.
Hi.
Sri Jit. This is his first direction. That's why he's compelling me to join him. Moreover, the story and outline is mine only.
Yeah, Sunita told me.
Yeah.
She only told the storyline itself.
When did she say that?
She even told that whenever she gets time, she used to call you, no? She even told me why you have come over here. Okay? I have seen her very long back.
Yeah, now she's in my native. She's working there.
Oh, Okay, say me your plans. How far your love has come?
What I mean is, I will direct an own movie of mine and only then I'll get married.
What is that going to happen?
Sheena, where's the sugar container? Hey, hi.
How are you?
I told you to prepare tea only,
hey,
no?
What did the doctor tell you last time? You are not supposed to strain too much, right?
If anyone sees your works, no? Everyone will think that I only making you to do all the work. Understand?
Let anyone think whatever they want. I have no problem. The kitchen job is not meant for ladies alone. If the husband is trying to help his wife, the world is not going to end. What do you say,
sir?
You are
very correct. In my house, the entire work is done by my father.
Your mother will not get time to see even serials. Then how she will
this
cook?
This also Sunitha might have told you.
Yeah, sugar is in the top.
Okay, I'll just come back.
The red container, huh? No, in my house it is in a red container, that's why.
Is this your husband? The one you mentioned, Rocky?
Yes.
What, Balu, did you say about Rocky?
Well, I thought let it be a suspense, that's why
But how did this Rocky...
Whenever we see any person, according to his personality only we will decide our character. We can't understand his mind. From the day when I joined in the job, he was very affectionate to me. But whenever he comes near me and tries to talk, I used to get angry with him. Because of that, I was not able to talk properly with him.
Sheena, when did you agree for the marriage?
Few days later, after Akash left me only. I don't know what to do at that time. Really, so many times I tried to do suicide. But I'm not able to dare that. After that only, Rocky's parents came to see me. That time also I didn't accept. At that time, all in my family compelled me to accept that. That time only I told okay.
Thereafter you did not meet Akash or what?
I saw long back after my marriage.
What I mean,
so it was because of the pressure from home that you agreed to marry.
And not because of your love for Rocky. Didn't you like Rocky at all?
I came to know about the love fully with Akash only. But to share the love I learned only from Rocky only friends.
Yeah, how was that?
Last time when I talked with Akash and came, that time only I understood everything. Akash has left me and gone far away. When I was going from him, I thought he would call me back. But he didn't do that. After leaving Akash, I don't know where I was going. I didn't even know that it was dark and it was too late. I was totally blocked. I don't know when I just came out of that. I don't know even where I was. I never used to go that place where I was standing. From there, I just called my first call to Akash only. But he has disconnected my call. After that, I called Sunitha. I didn't get her in line. That time only, I really remembered Rocky.
I got a job, dude. In Volkswagen, Delhi. No, dude. There's no point being here. Hello? I have a call. I'll call you back immediately. I'm getting a call now. I'll call you back. Hello, Sheena? I'm here like... I mean... Huh. Oh. Okay, I'll come. I'm coming. And then what happened?
What else? His flight also left and his job also gone. Hate of each person.
From long back, Rocky was waiting for me to do that. For my sake, He left everything and came for me. I don't know, somehow he just loved me a lot. Now you yourself are seeing, no?
Oh, what Sheena!
One minute, I'll be back now.
Now there is action for sure.
Why you say so?
It happens like this for my father and he gets also nicely.
Hey, shut up, man.
No, seriously.
that container's handle was a little loose.
Yeah, I also felt so. That it is loose.
Huh?
Mm. I appreciate your offer.
For what? Actually, after knowing everything, Sheena...
After knowing what? Hey, he might have not known about that thing.
Okay.
Don't tell.
And actually, we were talking about Sheena and Akash's love affair.
Oh, that issue.
Honestly speaking, in my life, the biggest fool I've ever seen is Akash.
For unwanted reasons, he has avoided a girl like Sheena from his life. Now, whoever he marries in his life, no one can love him like Sheena does. I'm very sure. She simply loved him too much.
Well, how do you know that?
After marriage, it's now almost 4 years. Many a times, she addresses me as Akash. What to do with this fellow?
When Sheena said that she liked Akash, you were there.
Yeah.
That time, what did you feel? I mean, what was your mental situation then?
Yeah, correct. That day, I was like...
But still, your love for her did not decrease, right?
As time changes to increase and decrease, love is not a stock market, right?
Shots. What a punchline, huh?
And even if there is something like that is not love.
Right, oh, correct.
Okay, what is this month? It's November, right?
No, what I meant is, how long is Sheena carrying since?
It's the fifth month.
How do you delay so much? Was it on purpose or what?
Why are you asking all this? After marriage, for 2 years, she did not even allow me to touch her. Whenever I go close to her, she gives some excuses and keeps saying that she cannot forget Akash at all. Honestly, I am hearing all this now only. Thereafter, I have not forced her for anything. From the very first night, she used to lie on the floor and I on the bed. From the time we moved here, we shifted to 2 different bedrooms.
Hmm.
Then how did you guys do that? You know, I should not ask, right?
Honestly, tell me, didn't you feel bad or what?
For what? Honestly speaking, for the rest of my entire life, I'm ready to live like this. Because as I had desired, I could marry her. When I get up in the morning, even when she sleeps, I can see her always, right? That's all what I need.
Oh, you liked her so much, huh?
That is what he's trying to explain. I don't know all that, but she's my life. Even if he's a bad guy, I'm in fact really indebted to Akash.
Mm.
When you don't have a bed itself, what debt do you have? It is actually not because she loved me. It's because she hated Akash that she agreed for the marriage with me. In some stories, curses become boon, right?
Oh, a boon.
Yes, in fact a boon. That's
buddy.
Salute you, man. Okay, what about having one tea?
Yo, why not?
Okay,
there is one more person here. Otherwise, you are not going to get
shut
tea
up, man. Is nobody here or what? Sister?
Hey, I hope this is the address what
Akash
gave,
yes.
Right? Try calling once more.
Sister! Help! Okay, let's go. Hey, wait, somebody's coming.
Yeah, hi.
Hello.
Is this Roy Verghese's house?
Yes, it is this. And I'm he.
Who are you? I'm Srijit. And this is Balu.
Yesterday Akash had called me. I hope you didn't struggle to locate this place.
Yeah, slightly.
He told you regarding what, right? Yeah, he was saying something like movies or something. Something like that. Not something, it is that only. Is our story befitting for movies and all?
Well, let's see.
Listen. Come here. You should invite our guests home, right?
Oh, I just forgot that. You do one thing. You prepare some tea.
Hmm.
And we don't have proper facility to sit inside.
Hope you don't mind sitting outside.
Hey, no problem.
Okay,
what
I'll
problem?
Go and get the chairs.
Okay.
Okay, rich father's rich son. How did you abandon the IT field and land up here?
Yeah, how?
That's a different story. A story that begins on the day I met my wife.
Hi.
2 copies.
How many?
Give me 2 copies, man. Okay, what's your name?
My name, Ammu.
Ammu?
Yes.
I'm Roy. You can call me anything with love.
Yeah, sure.
What I meant is, if you want.
Not needed.
Actually, are you married?
I'll let you know.
Okay. I simply asked.
Here, wear it.
Super. Have a seat.
Nice look, bro.
We'll take a selfie. Mm-hmm.
Selfie.
I think it's superb. Just show me.
No. Just give me the specs. It is not that great and all.
That giraffe is not here. A good opportunity to propose.
Hi.
Hey, can you show me that?
No, I don't want that.
This is better. No, not that also.
Not that.
This one. The one on the right.
No, leave it. The previous one. Can you show that to me?
The guy over here will come now. Can you please wait?
Why, what is the matter? If you take, that won't come or what? Hey, you are very funny. Even if you are present here, you make that boy do every job. Just because you pay him, this is a little too much. We also have seen many workplaces. But this is not like that.
Oh,
if you just happen to get up from your seat, your dress might get soiled, right?
Too much of show off is actually not that good.
I have also seen many girls. Frankly speaking, girls should be...
Hey, why did you bring this? You should have called me. I would have come, right?
I just got 2 glasses of tea. I have the help to carry it also.
Oh, I don't have tea or what?
You had 2 glasses in the morning. That's enough. Why did that man come here?
He says he likes you and he's also interested to marry you.
Just to say yes when I get a proposal, I'm not that interested in marriage. If I'm a burden for you, I'll just go anywhere.
No, it's not.
There is no need for anybody to show me sympathy. God has given me flaws, but I'm working more hard than anybody else over here. Nobody should ever come here saying the same thing.
Then what happened? Did she agree for the marriage?
Balu.
Yes.
Without agreeing for the marriage, can she stay here like his wife?
Oh yeah, that's correct. Then when did she agree?
Not just 1 or 2 days. She made me walk behind her for 6 months. In the first instance, she thought that I'm sympathizing with her and that's the reason she behaved like that. Then later on, eventually she realized that my love for her was sincere.
It is only because of her that I understood what sincere love is.
In that case, your girlfriend 1, GF2, GF3, do you meet them?
I meet them. Actually, many are happy that my life is like this. Actually, they think that I have fallen into some mess. Frankly speaking, I am very happy. The reason being, this is the best life that I can ever get and God can ever gift me.
So now job, family, all that, how is it?
When I was really adamant that I will only marry her, my parents kicked me out of house. I in fact went to fight for my share. But she cautioned me that if I am going to fight for my share and then bring it here, she is going to get out of my life.
Can I withstand all that?
You had a job, right?
I had a job. But after her father died, I stopped it. Now I'm managing a photostat shop and then just going along. Now we have a plan of starting a computer center. That's all my life and plan is.
Okay, thanks Roy.
Thanks. For what? I just shared my story with you, that's all.
So, shall we start?
Why? Just wait, we can have lunch and go.
Oh, okay. No, actually we had yesterday. Moreover, yesterday we were busy also, right or not?
Okay,
so as we said...
Are you not meeting Sajeev sir?
Yeah, got to meet him. Akash had told, but nobody has any whereabouts about him, right?
If you meet Biju, he might be able to help you. I'll give you Biju's number. Just note
it. Yeah, okay, just note it down.
Okay,
thank you.
Yes, got to meet his father. I'll call you if needed, okay?
Okay, bye.
You know what? I've got a doubt.
I know what your doubt is. Hey, for all that, all you need is a good mind.
Yeah, that's right. Shits, we are waiting here for so long.
He said he'll be there at home, right?
That's what he said.
Just try calling him once more.
What to call now? It's the nth time I'm calling him. Who will answer? It's ringing, he's not answering. Still not answering.
Shit.
Are you standing here for a long time?
You're Biju, right?
Yeah, correct.
What is it, boy? We were thinking of going back.
Actually, when you called in the morning, I was there at home. That time there was some problem.
What problem?
Boss was actually boozed up and he was making problems.
Oh, that is good.
Then the bar people actually locked him up. Then I had to go and drop him home. Now this is a regular affair. His wife fell out with somebody. Since then, he started drinking this. Poor fellow. That's the result of blindly believing his wife. Now he's suspended from the company. Most probably he'll be dismissed very soon.
Yeah, that should be like that. Okay, will our job happen?
Yeah, you came to know about Sajeev sir, right?
Yeah, correct. But where is he now?
I have not seen him for a very long time.
Oh.
The day he left from this place, I only dropped him at the bus stop. He only gave me his bike and said that he would take it once he returns back.
After that he didn't return or what?
He did come for Asha's marriage. But I didn't go for the function. That day from there, Sajeev sir left the place without informing anybody. Since then, no news about him.
Oh, so we thought, Biju, you know everything. Do you know his address or what?
Well, I don't have his address, but I have his uncle's address with me. Sometime back, Asha's father had to undergo some operation. For that, I was asked some money.
Okay.
I had also agreed to arrange it somehow.
Okay.
But I really don't know how. After 1 week, Sajeev sir's uncle actually came with some money and letter. That letter didn't have any address on it.
A letter without address?
Address was, from address was not there.
Oh, say that.
So which means Sajeev is still checking out on Asha.
We have not seen him for a long time. He had left this place without telling anyone. Now it's almost 4 years since he left. We don't know about his whereabouts.
So therefore, in between, Sajeev did not have any contact with you.
He calls rarely. Then the money for other expenses, he deposits in my account.
Okay, do you know the reason why Sajeev left this place?
That is because Asha dished...
What?
What?
I mean, like, you know, when you lose your hope and...
You are sent person correct. He was cheated by his own sisters because they were very fond of their property than their brother.
So, now everything is correct, right?
Anyway, his sister's wish has been fulfilled now.
What?
Entire property belongs to them.
So, he didn't give you anything or what?
He had great respect for me, but he did not believe me at all. So, this house and this property, he transferred to my daughter's name. And then he left away.
Oh, so that time also he didn't come or what?
Not at all. I think they arranged everything through a lawyer from their side. But I had asked about it to
and
the
then?
Lawyer. But even the lawyer doesn't know where is he and how is he now.
And you say he's sending money every month. Do you know which bank is that?
I don't know.
What do we do? Go to get the account number.
That's right.
If you give your account number and details, we can find out.
Is that possible?
Yeah, we can. You also come. We'll just give a try.
All right, then I'll come.
Hey, 1 minute, man. What's your name?
Krishna Meni.
Which class are you studying in?
In 12th.
Which school?
Hey, you didn't go or what?
I was drinking tea.
Drinking tea, yeah?
Is this guy your friend?
This fellow, I met him on the road. Just came to show the house.
I actually stay very close here.
You're too smart, huh? Come on, get out.
I'll actually finish this
hey,
and come.
Get out, man. Come here.
We'll meet later, huh?
We got all the details now.
We got to meet Sajeev. Before meeting Sajeev, we got to meet one more person.
Who?
Asha. Only if you meet her, there is a meaning of meeting Sajeev.
Now, how will you get her now?
For that, can't you call Biju and arrange things? Call Biju.
Oh, I have to do that also, what?
Hey man, you are my assistant, right? Associate.
I'll tell you one thing. When the work starts, you keep a person for all
Not
this.
Not only that, you are the person who told me the threat,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, that is right.
Hey, Otto.
See,
Otto.
Okay, when I say something, hey, there are certain things which you listen to what I say, and okay, some things that you take your own decision and do. That won't work like that.
Honestly speaking, we were wondering if we should talk to you all these things or not. But before meeting Sajeev, we thought of meeting you.
I was actually not sure if you would agree or not.
Why should I accept that? It's not possible with husband. That's why I told you to come
what,
here.
What, your husband will make some problem or what?
He is very friendly type only. But their parents, but little bit reserved. Nothing. They won't like if I invite new people. That's why I told like that. Shanti? No, baby. No. Have my baby.
What is the baby's name?
Pony.
Okay, can I ask you something? Please don't mistake me. Whoever we met actually say that you dished Sajeev and beated him. But in fact, what happened?
I didn't cheat anyone. Sanjeevan sir only loved me. But I can't accept that love actually.
As far as we know, people who saw you could understand that you guys were in love.
If something thinks wrongly, how can I care? If others think wrongly means, the main reason is Sajeevan sir. He always caring on me. He's so nice to me to fulfill all my wishes. He will do like that only. All will see in doubt angles only.
If somebody is caring too much, I don't think that's a grave mistake.
It was so nonsense to me.
In that case, why didn't you stop your friendship with him?
I tried so many times. But he keep annoying me always.
When did you meet Sajeev for the last time?
I don't remember.
You called him for your marriage, right?
No, I don't remember.
For your marriage, did he come or not? And after getting out of the reception hall, nobody has seen him.
And that also she might have not known.
Hey.
Got to hear your father was not well.
Actually, my father had an operation. We spent a lot of money actually. Finally, Biju only helped me.
Does Biju have that much money with him or what?
Actually, he only arranged. He told when you got the money, return it.
And you are not aware of where that money came from. Sometime back, you were talking about some irritant, Sajeevan. He is the one who gave you the money to save your father. He is in some other place.
But still, he is checking out on you. He is checking your whereabouts.
All that you didn't understand. If you would have understood, we would have not right now discussed all these things over here. I thought of talking to you and checking out a lot many things. But now I feel we shouldn't have come. Anyway, sorry for the disturbance. Come, let's go, man.
No point talking to her. And I wanted to tell you one more thing. One person helped you with money, right? That Biju. Do you know what your husband went and told that gentleman? Not to go and ask him that money in return. You have selected a very nice person. A very responsible husband. Beware of him anyways. Thank you.
Stop. Brother.
Huh?
This Karunalayam.
Yeah, this is the one. We are actually coming from very far.
Okay.
Is anybody by the name of Sajeev staying here?
Oh, you want to meet him or what?
Hey, is he there?
Yeah, he's inside.
Hey, he's here, man.
Hey, keep the helmet there and come
in. Yeah,
man.
Please come in, sir. Let's go inside. Are you both his friends or what? Yeah, he's friend. I am back. Yeah, your friend is only the all-in-all here.
After his arrival only, everything was so very organized here.
Everybody likes him very much. He always keeps smiling. Even I like him very much. Please come this way, sir.
Students, be a little loud.
Sir, to meet you, only two people have come from your native.
Okay, come sir. Here. Just teach them.
Hello, Sajeev.
Hello.
Hi. We want to talk to you for some time. If you don't mind.
Why not? Just a second. Students, you can go to your class now. Okay. Come.
Hmm. Yeah, come.
I know that someday someone will come searching me. But coming for a purpose like this, I never expected.
What was the reason for such a move?
No, I did not run away. I just wanted a change.
For what?
To forget my old life. My memories.
That memory's name might be Asha.
Maybe you're right. Just to forget the old memories, I left my house, my relatives, everybody. But after that, I came to know that old memories is difficult to go out from me.
Is this solitude a revenge for her?
No, not at all.
You are either a fool or you're mad. You're spoiling your life for a girl who has not even valued you a bit.
Did you see Asha before coming here?
Oh yeah, we met her.
Actually, she's a very nice girl.
Mm.
A childlike character.
Mm.
Maybe I didn't understand.
Are you dedicating your entire life for Asha or what? Isn't that a little too much?
I am not planning anything in my life. But her memories will not go away from my life.
Hmm.
The day when I'm able to forget Asha's memories, maybe some other girl will enter into my life. Till then, I'm just continuing like this.
Can I ask you something? Are you thinking that Asha is going to come back to you ever in your life? He might be expecting her to come back, that's why. So our one-liner till the climax is done. Hey, I got an idea. How will it be in Tamil? Very good idea, man.
Yes or not?
Hmm.
Then what do we do about the casting?
Casting we can approach. I have people.
Is it?
Hmm.
Who would be apt to do Sajeev's role?
Oh, Sajeev and Dhanush would be apt.
Huh?
Dhanush.
Hey, that's cool, man.
Hey.
And for Akash?
For Akash? Based on the physique, I think Arya would be apt.
Hey dude, that's superb, yeah. But this Roy's character would be a little humorous one.
Huh.
It is okay if it's a new person.
In Tamil, you have new guys to do the comedy and all. We can approach them. It would be good. In that case, what about giving the direction department to Gautam Menon?
Hey dude, I'm planning to direct it, right?
No, actually,
hey, I'll do it.
I just gave a suggestion.
Oh, shit. Hey, let me ask you something. What's your role in this?
I'm an associate.
You're sure, right?
Yes.
If you don't behave yourself, I'll throw you out.
I was just joking, right?
Ah, forget that. Your Swirad is calling. Answer it.
Hello?
How long I'm calling you? Can't you attend the call?
Yeah, Suni, I was tired actually. I was sleeping.
Did you slept?
Where are you now?
Now I am in the location actually. Very far away. Very far.
Why you went there?
Actually, I just came to meet a producer here.
But you should have informed me now.
How can I answer the call here? Range is very less. Now I am staying in a hotel. There is hardly any signal here. Let me just go outside and talk. Hey, is it you? Then who
yes,
is in
yes,
there
it's
here?
Me only. Is this your Coimbathore?
Yeah, I got to go to the location. Jitu is there, right?
Enough.
Actually
stop
in a script
it,
discussion.
Okay.
We
now
thought
I
I'm
understand
disturbing
everything.
You. That's why I didn't
enough,
answer your
enough.
Call.
Enough. You make me fool now.
Not outside.
I
you're
give
inside,
it
right?
to your movie now. I only introduce now. My mom always tell that don't believe the cinema walas. Don't talk to me here after.
Oh, that is in filmmaking. See, you called me, I came immediately, right?
Hey, Balu, you just come and tell me the climax and go, man.
Mm-hmm.